reality is an illusion. And in music, there's reality. When I play music, I feel life streaming through my veins.
Saskia is really the perfect pianist for my work for a number of reasons. She has a delicacy and a fragility to her playing, but also an athletic driving force. It sort of transfers very naturally to her way of playing. It's emotional and the music comes to life. And it's this synergy of force and fragility, which is something that that's very necessary for my work, but also something that I'm very attracted to in music.
It feels very natural to me to play your music. There's a structure you play in, but there's also a lot of freedom. And I like this balance between the two. It's like looking at a lake, you see waves, simple waves, but when you zoom in and look closer and closer, they get more undefined and the shape changes without knowing how the pattern goes.
I'm fascinated by durations and structure and on a micro scale on rhythm, the way rhythm divides time, but also can create an illusion of time. Everything is about the shapes, the silence, the shadows, the colours of the music.
Working with Manfred Eicher was a magical and unforgettable experience.
I couldn't really ask for a more special experience than this.
I could just let the music flow without any technical boundaries. I could only be music, and in that way also the music sounds so pure and free.